Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our Pathfinder Kingmaker game. last time we were following Tartuccio and found him, and we could get Lindsay back into our group. Then I went home to Oleg because I wanted to sleep to get rid of the minus dexterity for who's he called? Amiri. Yeah. And there I found out that we should have gone back immediately after we've got the berries because they are now sour, so he can't use them, so we have to go again. Okay, let's talk to Lindsay. Tell me about yourself. Where are you from? I'm from all over. Haha. I was actually born in Gold. Wherever Gold is. Ah yes. This is the nation of free thinkers and radicals who think that democracy. Was a teacher. He's a true saint. He was once an important person in the capital, Church of Shaden, but he got in trouble with the authorities and went on a self-imposed exile to the tiniest, most godforsaken priestless village he could find, the one where I was born. Okay. Wanted to open a school, but the villagers wouldn't let him. You can heal us all you like, but no putting any ideas into our children's heads. It'll only distract them from their work. Okay, whatever. Can you be a heroine without blah 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 blah? Yeah, it isn't interesting. How did you become a bard? I realized there was nothing for me at home besides more radish patches. I decided to run away. A traveling book peddler, Tassie the Quill, happened across our village. Well, I struck to her like a burr and tall and wouldn't let go until she agreed. Yeah, we will meet this Tassie the Quill later on. Whatever. Yeah, she took her with me, then she got to Itax. This is the nation east of our west of our land, where she went to the Grand Academy, whatever. Yes, not to offend the other gods, but she's the most important of them all. Yeah, really. So she's chaotic good. But we knew that already. With the hand, can I forget it? I can't waste money on looks. I'd rather buy books instead. Oh, what a bard. Anyway, you come from Pitax, right? Tell me about it. I love Pitax, even though they kicked me out. My fault. Always been one huge nest of thieves, bandits, river pirates, smugglers, fences, blah 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 blah. But that was before Irumeti became king. With him, a whole different life began there. Irumeti always wanted to make history, but not as another bandit with a crown. Though that's exactly what he is, haha. Was once just a booze barn for thieves, now it's a cabaret. He won his crown in a game of cards, which says as much about Kitox as it does about him. He's fiendishly clever. Some cheats I know told me that from the moment he appeared, he started to pulling off such schemes that the old city masters just scratched their heads. With him in charge, gold flooded into Pitax, and also incredibly, unimaginably, fantastically decadent and conceited. Blah, 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 blah. you know, jokes aside, I'm thankful to Irvetti for building it, but he has no taste at all whatsoever. He likes his art loud, bright, grandiose, and most importantly, glorifying his Royal Highness. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Would you like to go back to the Academy? I'd like to return. It's much too much text. For a let's play. And I don't think that it's too important what she tells us here. Okay, so she was expelled. No, I don't ask this. Tell me about your friendship with Tessie the Quill. That to be the woke my urge to travel, but it was only thanks to Tessie that I managed to really get out of my village. First, Tessie tried in vain to get rid of me, but later, when I told her I was staying in Pitax, she even shed a tear. I wonder where she was now. At this, Lindsay holds her arm for you to get a clear view of the ring. It was a gift to me from my first teacher. Imbued by the powers of Shilin, no less. When I get myself in trouble, it transports me to a safe spot. Really? So, please don't be angry with me if I suddenly disappear from a fight. I'll wait for you here, prom. Okay. What about the book? Why are you writing it? What's the point? Theobald Insightful began his literature course with the question, what is a person? And he answered, a person is a storytelling animal. Our world does not consist of things, all these words, woods, seas, and cities, consists of stories, blah, 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 blah. No offense, but, you know. No offense, but you write badly. The truth doesn't hurt me. Who do you think my most severe critic is? That's right, it's me. My first real book. And I have much yet to learn. Yeah, whatever. Well, yes, I can admit that. Sometimes one has to bend a few details for the sake of dramatic effect. It's called poetic truth. It's not easy to write about you. You are not like a normal heroine from a book. Sometimes I even think you're a real villain. But it's not my place to judge you. For the readers, my task is to write the truth about you. The whole truth. Okay. You feel about me reading your work in progress? Well, these are only drafts, but of course you're welcome to read them. Just keep in mind that even if you don't like what I write about, I won't change a single letter, so don't even ask. Okay. I'd rather have a say in how my biography turns out. Just get what you want. Okay, I have to go. Good. So, back to the spider cave. And what I also did was the following.
The way seems clear.
I did hire one. What's it called? One mercenary. So. She will be following us along, so we will be six persons, and this is great. Mercenary is the mercenary is a sorcerer. She's called Schnurdibur, and she's a half elf. I could give her the name I wanted. Schnurdibur it is. Some become mercenaries to travel the world and find a decent life. Mm-hmm. So, back to the cave. Travel. Enter. Didn't look if Amiri is now well again, but I hope so, because we slept once. Probably I shouldn't even have... Oh, yeah. Ah, yes, Schnudipur has a monitor lizard as an animal. She's a strange sorcerer. Quiet footsteps. Oh, let's see. You go in the middle of the team. Lizard boy. Okay. That's our formation. Let's go inside. Not sure if we... should go farther inside. Or if we should...
Precisely.
Hang berries and... get back. Oh, we're so fast now. Suddenly.
Forget it.
Oh, come on.
Won't work.
How much should we do? Difficulty of 20. Okay. Hard. I guess. So we need 14.
Done.
Done. Ooh. Such bad at. No, we don't get in. Really don't care about that. Really don't want to fight this stupid swarms of spiders.
Quiet footsteps.
Probably we should. Oh dear. Really? Come on. Endless plains. Let's see. There are some places that don't have anything for us. Money in form of treasures. Ooh, interesting. Dead kobolds. We don't get... Oh, interesting. Dead people. Whimsical berries. Petrified egg. Okay. Would have been great if it would have been egg thing or something. So there is.
The way seems clear.
No way here. Oh, interesting. What's that? Oh! That's a manticore.
Ah,
yes. I really don't know. If I like that. Okay, let's move there. Okay, Sorcerer Girl. You're moving there. Oh, okay. No. So. Ah, okay, I'm moving too far. There it comes. Okay.
Unworthy.
Really, is it? Yay! There's a baby. Ooh! Lizard was giving. So, it's a magical beast. It's level 6, but it's harder than we are. It's 63 hit points, now 9 less because of Lizard Baby. And it's really strong.
Serves you right.
Okay. We don't know what they are capable of, but I mean, it looks bad.
Let us strike as one.
And rage and attack, and you missed. Okay, so made some damage. Oh, come on. Can we Wait, I want to do it on her. Why are you doing it on yourself? Oh yes. No, don't attack Jeffel. She's...
Wretched things.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Do not falter.
Okay, this is not good.
They go down.
Really? You missed all again. How about the magic missiles? Are they better? Hmm. 1 point more damage.
This can't be over.
Okay. 15 points of damage. That's terribly much. Oh, I'm really stupid. I'm really, really stupid. Nine out of 11. Lizard, really. Ah, we hit the beast. And we rolled a 2. I mean, she now had 3 chances to hit the beast. She hits it with 8 or better on a d20. I really can't think of why this is happening.
I'll survive. I always survive.
Please. I'll loot your corpse.
I'm pretty sure I won't do that. So, okay, Lindsay. Yes. Probably we are lucky and Lindsay survives.
Stay behind me.
Because the monster is now beating up Valerie and doesn't hit her. Yeah, he really didn't hit her two times. Twice even. Okay. Let's drink it. Should have done this before. Okay, you. Really? I didn't hit with magic missiles? How could this be?
Let us strike as one.
I mean, if you don't hit, I can understand. Let's try a ray of frost. What was with this straight check? Why? Ah, because you have to roll DC 21. Really? DC 21? So wait. Nope. Come on. Where's Lindsay? Nineteen? Really? That's good. Probably I should even fight defensively with Valerie. And the lizard is doing the job of killing it. Yeah, let's try it again. Nope, didn't work.
You deserved it.
No, Lindsay, what are you doing? Oh yeah, you're fighting defensively already. So she won't hit him, but won't hit her. Hopefully Eden. How about acid splash? Nah.
Their backs.
No. Stop hitting my tank. Yay. You're a great monitor lizard. You will save the day. So, okay, you. go here. And use this. That's not. And you hit. Yeah, you didn't hit one. Okay, let's see. Yay! 1 point of ice damage. And we missed, of course. Ouch. Don't do this. Okay, monitor lizard will kill this fee. Okay, you are doing. You are. Oh, wait, what's that? Push of faith. It's a shimmering magical field. Also, deflection. But it's. That's not good. I'm not sure why I gave it. You did.
I can't keep this up much longer.
Really? Ah, I see. Stupid me. Was a. What's it called? Attack of opportunity. I should have known that this will happen. Okay. Come on, Manticor, die. Come on, let's.
Your team. Death awaits.
Probably not. Good. Ha! We killed it. Ah, you're so great. Really? No, no. How many hit points did we get for this monster? 45 hit experience points. This wasn't nice. Ooh, belt. Yes. Ooh, scimitar and wand of grease. Let's collect all and leave. Nice. So we were killing a manticore. Great. No, try to avoid. Ugh. not good. I hope they are not hard to beat.
Ooh, victory!
On the other hand, what's that? Okay, let's see. Bad foot. We should hit them easier. Oh, thank you. That's okay.
I'll loot your corpse.
Yeah, only if we hit it. Okay, go into rage and do a charge. That's the way you should do this.
I'm listening. Give the order.
Oh, come on. Yay. Skins of these guys. Easy. I mean, yeah. Got an achievement, I just saw. Let's talk to first. Yay, 150 XP. We got 3 times the XP for getting the stupid fang berries for him. Truth be told, I've gotten older, I've gotten kind of particular, and my appetite is almost gone. I mean, at least. So, yes, I totally forgot. We also got the quest to get rid of a boar. So let's see what we can get rid of. Petrified eggs. Yep. Away with it. What's that? Rare roots. We keep them. probably can eat this. Ooh, a scimitar plus one, a longsword plus one. We keep them. And this is a belt of incredible dexterity plus two. Okay. Dex plus two, that's good. Let's take this dexterity belt for ourselves. So let's sleep for the night. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it for today. I will stop now. It will probably put the inside here because we want to keep it. And I'm not sure, I mean, we don't need these. Probably I'll give it to Memory. Let's see. What do you have here? Masterwork Bastard Sword. You want a longsword plus one. Or scimitar plus one. Need 1d6. Okay. Good. So, scimitar, go. Okay, yeah, as I said, I wish you a good night, sleep well, and bye.